that has loved you for 50 years and will love you for as many more as God allows. For as many more as God allows. That's a long one, isn't it? I'll split.
I've done
it. Yeah. I'll split in half for Loretta. Okay. So, Dave, do you vow to keep Loretta as your lawfully wedded wife? Very good.
Yeah.
Or I do. Yep is a good. Yes is good.
It used to be, I do not jump.
Yep, okay, that's good. Loretta, if you'll repeat after me, I, Loretta, give to you, Dave, a new affirmation of my love from my heart that has loved you for 50 years and will love you for as many more as God allows. Loretta, do you vow to keep Dave as your lawfully wedded husband? There you go. Very good. Dave, now is probably a good opportunity to kiss the bride.
Wait, but you're in time.
It's, yeah, it is. We'll pray, and then let the party continue. How is that? So let's pray. Or unless you, do you have some comments?
I'd like to take my jacket.
Oh, okay. I'll pray quick. Let's pray. Father, we are thankful so much for Dave and Loretta. They are truly an encouragement and joy to be around. And thank you for the commitment to each other, to their family, and the footsteps that they followed after their own parents, who have been great examples for families as well. May they continue to have many more joyful years and times together. Bless them, we ask in Christ's name. Amen. Please congratulate again, Dave and Loretta.
Come on. to find you, but we need you out here on the dance floor. Come on. Come on, bride and groom. No, we're not playing. We're not dancing to that song. Does anybody else in the family want to dance?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, here we go.
Yeah, we got tons of kids running around. Yeah. That says I need a car for you.
Where'd my wife go? Did she go home? Here we go. Time to dance. Come on, come on.
Thank you. behind you here. 49. Is that plate go flying in there? Wow.
I don't know how we got there. It's alive! It's alive!
All right.
Steve, Grandpa!
He knows what he's after.
Grandpa,
he wants the cake. All right. All right, what's going on back here, guys? I'm coming in for a little checkup. What's going on back here?
Oh, my God.
He's on the up and up.
How you doing?
Huh? Getting plenty of requests?
Oh,
there's Sienne. A couple of winners. The Kennedys.
Higher.
How you doing?
What do you think, Bill?
Hey,
all right, close up.
Kip got a deer.
Really? I didn't hear that.
All you gotta do is ask him.
Tell me about the old man's deer.
I can't tell you about it. He's got pictures.
Really?
It's a good party, guys.
How many points got her right there?
He can't talk about it. No, he can't talk about it. He can't talk about it.
It was a 30-point buck. It gets bigger and bigger.
30-point buck.
It's a 30-point buck. Hey, yeah, don't do that now. We gotta clean this up. We're done. That's why I said get the pictures out of here.
Uh-oh. Hey, no fighting, guys.
I like the best action going on, guys.
Oh, yeah, fine.
I'm very sure. Get on it.
I'm trying. This is not easy. I can go from here.
I was just going to get a snapshot.
how you look. Now you know. Whoa. I gotta flip that back around.
Yeah,
hold on.